also going on as planned classes at Capital University. The school says it plans to reopen its campus to students in the fall. In a Facebook post, the university said, if we don't believe we can safely return in August, we will be fully prepared to extend our remote learning. The announcement comes a day after Otterbein University announced that it is planning to reopen campus again this fall.